back of the logging truck. We're gonna start getting the wooden box in and everything. So I'm gonna try to do a time lapse on this and see how it goes. Hope you guys enjoy. so I think I came out pretty good. It's pretty decent. I ran out of one piece, so we just did two. We'll do bracing underneath it. We'll run a couple strips around the eyelets. Just so those spots are stronger on the decks, but I got hand room so I can get in here and get the hooks on for the chain to hold that in position so it doesn't swing back and forth and stuff. And then we'll just have to make the A-frame piece still for this. Maybe do some sides and stuff, but I think I came out pretty good. Not bad for the second one. First one for this truck. Now all I gotta do is just screw it all together.
I have completed the task. I have the time by
Catch you next time.